Hi people, today I'm here for a quick announcement about a new project from the Critique with Nietzsche and Foucault project. You're already used to the videos of the channel, which have an essay format. The way I speak, the way I present ideas on the channel is in an essay style. The videos are not very didactic because the purpose is not for them to be courses, but to be essays on themes, where I bring a reading on a subject treated by Nietzsche or Foucault, or else I bring a reading on a subject based on my knowledge about Nietzsche or Foucault. Next March, I will start another type of activity. Many already know that I was a university professor, I was an academic, I finished my doctorate last year. At the moment, I'm not teaching any courses, but I really feel like returning to this. Courses are very different from the videos that I have been making on this channel. Here, I take a certain freedom to speak as I please without worrying too much about students because I don't have any students. For courses, I need to start from the basics to equalize everyone's knowledge as much as possible. And some people are already asking me to teach courses. I want to teach courses on some subjects, such as biopolitics in Foucault or nihilism in Nietzsche, among other subjects. So in March, I will start the first course of the Critique with Nietzsche and Foucault project. And the first people who sign up will choose what the first course will be. To take the course, it is very easy. Just sign up as a multiplier patron at the website called Patreon, which is the website where courses will be available for supporters. Multiplier patrons have access to the course, which will be through recorded videos and weekly live meetings, all done online, and everything will be recorded and available to multiplier patrons. This is a way for you to have access to a course for the value of only $10 a month to be a supporter. In this year, the supporters will decide and have access to a minimum of 2 courses. In addition to the courses, supporters will have access to a monthly general discussion meeting online on topics of interest to supporters, which can be any topic of interest where we can bring Nietzsche and Foucault into the conversation. In addition, multiplier patrons will be entitled to a special discounts at immersion with Nietzsche and Foucault meetings that will take place here at my hostel and Pousada in the city of Ubatuba, Brazil on a weekend this year, which will be scheduled with the supporters, who in addition to helping to choose the date of the in-person immersion, will have this exclusive discount to attend. The immersion can also happen in any other country, depending on the number of interested people in that country. Well, folks, this is the message. I ask that if you like the channel, think about taking a course because the presentation mode will be very different from the videos, which are more into essays. And we will have, after the dissemination of each video of the course, a live session online to answer questions. Then you have the opportunity to go deeper into a topic very quickly and with the support of the teacher and of a group of students to discuss the issues that are of interest to you. So I ask you to leave here in the comments section of the video on YouTube the topics that interest you for a course, remembering that only multiplier patrons on the website Patreon are going to choose which course will be the first course of the project. I'll leave the link for Patreon here in the video description, and the choice of the course to be taken will be made until February 20th. So sign up now as a multiplier supporter if you want to choose a course to take. And until February 21st, I'll launch the choice of the course to supporters. I await you for this journey. This type of support is essential for me to be able to continue producing free content on this channel at the same time that I will produce special content aimed at people who start supporting the project as a whole. Many thanks in advance, and I await your comments and your questions and hope to see you taking part at the first online group of students of the first course of this project. See you then.